and you're going to use them. And people that's sitting down in church and that think they got it together, they're going to perish. I'm not saying this. This is the Lord saying this. He's telling us it's time for us to understand God is not Mark. What you sow, you're going to reap it. If you are a person where you just sit all the time and think about my phone no more, always listening at, want to sit back and let the pastor preach to me, and you're not out there getting souls saved. You're not out there helping people that's cast down. You're not out there in Matthew, the 25th chapter, say, when I was in prison, you didn't visit me. When I was sick, you didn't come heal me. When I was hungry, you didn't come feed me. You know, where were you all this, God? You know, when you done it to the least, you done it to me. Let me tell you something. God is not playing. It's a lot of people, I hate to say this, but it's real, that think they're going to make it in. They're not going to get into the kingdom of God because they're doing it in their own strength. But those that have made their mind up to follow God, to come into the kingdom and understand, I got to work while it's day. When night coming, no man will work. It's time for you to do for God right now, appointed unto a man once to die. Then after death come judgment. So you can't be talking about, you know, Lord, I was going to do this and I was going to do that. No. It's time to work now. Glory to God. It's time for you to reach out. And don't wait till Christmas to go feed somebody. Don't wait till Easter to invite somebody to church. You got to get on it right now because the harvest is ripe, but the labors are few. The Bible say, pray that the Lord of the harvest will send forth laborers. Do you know God is really going beyond the prison gates and getting people out of the prison that he's going to use because we're sitting down. We leave church, go eat, and go home, watch TV, relax, get ready for church. God is going to go out on the street and find women, glory to God, living hideous lifestyles and going to save them. And he's going to send them into the uttermost parts of the world. God is not Mark. You can't mark God. You got to know that God is faithful and he's looking for souls, glory to God. He's looking for people that will go into all the world and preach the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Stay tuned next week, glory to God, and tell somebody about A Time in the Word with Gail Johnson. Let them know that we come on weekly, glory to God, and that we're here to speak the things of God in this hour. We're here to let you know that Jesus is not just back in the days of old, but he's moving right now. He's saving now. He's delivering. He's setting the captive free now. He's healing the sick. You know, don't just talk about the Bible in the days of old. He's the same today, yesterday, and forevermore. Glory to God. So you have to understand that you got to make your mind up to walk with the Lord, to do what God say do. Don't get in that kind of laid back, mindset that, you know, if God want me to do something, you know, then he'll tell me. The Bible says, seek me while you have time. You know, seek the Lord. Pray fast. Ask God to give you some direction. Everybody is not called to be on TV and teach. Everybody's not called to go to the prisons. Everybody's not called, glory to God, to do outreach work. Some people, God is even calling to the business part of the church. Some people, God is calling for to open up homes. You know, you have to do what God has called you to do. Well, I'll talk to you next week, and may the blessings of God overtake your life.